How about you say something?
Okay.
You're supposed to speak Chinese.
I don't understand what you say.
Are you serious, man?
Yeah, I'm not Chinese. I'm Vietnamese.
Whatever. Come on, let's break in.
Drop the gun right now.
Easy. Take it easy. Don't do anything. Do you hear me? Take it easy.
Yeah! 好在国外哦，很风行的以物易物，现在也传回到国内来了。因为有一群企业老板就迷上了以物易物的交易方式，有人是把自家生产的水族箱拿来交换保健食品和日本旅游，还有人则是搬出了板桥4000万的透天厝，希望能够换到一层不用爬楼梯的电梯大楼。这做生意哦，最会精算了，也因此。